Assalamualaikum. Welcome to Arinin News. I am Yasmin Sultana, headlines of the news. Bangladesh Foreign Minister Mahmoud Ali to visit Myanmar soon. Official: Myanmar local authority is using tactic of exclusion from Rohingya. July 11, 2018. Now into the details. Foreign Minister MS Mahmoud Ali will visit Myanmar to see the situation in the Rakhine state before the beginning of the repatriation of Rohingya refugees from Bangladesh. The minister will go soon to Myanmar to see the progress of the repatriation process, including housing facilities, movements, as well as livelihood. Foreign Secretary Mohammad Shahidul Haq said on Tuesday. Haq spoke to journalists after in Gantin, a workshop on maritime counterterrorism in Dhaka. The decision follows a recent meeting between the foreign minister and Myanmar's union minister for the state council, as official things say, with Chinese foreign minister Wang in Beijing. Chinese ambassador Zhang Zhou in Dhaka said on Sunday that China believes that a start in the Rohingya repatriation from Bangladesh is the most urgent issue right now. He said during the informal meeting, both Bangladesh and Myanmar have agreed they should try to improve the situation in the Rakhine state in treaties, to accept violence, to accept repatriation as soon as possible, and to promote local development. However, UN special reporter on the situation of human rights in Myanmar, Yang Li, on Sunday in Dhaka said the repatriation talks are extremely premature as the currency is being meted out to the people in the Rakhine state. Some recently arrived Rohingya states heard that the situation in Northern Rakhine is far from stable or safe. They also told her that the Myanmar security forces had entered their villages and told them that they must accept the National Verification Card, a form of documentation that does not provide citizenship rights and which the Rohingyas reject or leave. Several women told her that the security forces searched for their husbands, who had been staying out of houses in fear. They said that they had been raped when their husbands were not found. According to Rumi, it is clear that the Myanmar government has made no progress or shown any will to dismantle the system of discrimination in the country's laws, policies, and practices, and to make Northern Rakhine safe for the Rohingya refugees to return in near future. So they must have some medium and longer term planning in cost budget, she said, suggesting treating education for all, access to meaningful livelihood opportunities and vocational training, and freedom of movement. Myanmar local authority is using the tactic of money accessing from many Rohingya residents in various areas of Butidang and other townships in Arakan. On July 8, 2018, a team of local authority from Butidang township entered the Tankenshan village of Butidang and locally declared 2,000 cash to pay RG family member for the shooting inquiry. The authority is also conducting the same practices of extortion from the Rohingya, the second village park of Yokpyo township, in their fateful days. Myanmar government is still using the tactic of extracting money from Rohingya poor people in the name of shooting checks of family members' presence in the village. The tactic is being used in many villages of several townships in Arakan, which has become a heavy burden for the poor Rohingya people. They can't but pay the money compulsorily if they have or not. It is also one kind of systematic persecution of Myanmar government, forcing the people flee to Bangladesh in deliberate states, or Rohingya from Butidang to Arakan towns. Myanmar is conducting pacifications and the dialogue and treaty deals signed by UNHCR and Myanmar government for the repatriation of Rohingyas living in Bangladesh. Thank you for listening, RNN News. Allah Hafiz.